Did you know that the Van Allen probes withstood 7 years in the Earth's radiation belts? Launched by NASA in 2012, these robotic spacecraft were designed to study these belts and their impact on spacecraft operations, design, and astronaut safety. After functioning for 7 years, they were deactivated in 2019 and are expected to deorbit sometime in the 2030s.